What's up, everybody? John Gruner back here again with Guns.com. Today we're going to be taking a look at three different revolvers, all part of the legendary Snake Gun lineup. So first up, we got a Colt Anaconda. This is a 44 Magnum revolver. The Anaconda was manufactured from 1990 to 2003. But just first of all, looking at a Snake Gun, any of them, you just see the incredible level of quality. I mean, this stainless steel finish is very well polished. It's just flawless looking. Snake Guns are obviously all collectible, but there's such a good reason why. I mean, they're just impeccably well made. But anyways, diving back into the Anaconda. So they were offered in three different barrel lengths, 4, 6, and 8. And the funny thing is with the Anaconda, they weren't incredibly popular, and that's nothing, it's not about quality or anything like that, but in terms of 44 Magnum revolvers, you had Ruger and Smith & Wesson making them from the 50s, and you know, most popular would probably be the Model 29 or the Dirty Harry as everyone knows it. And you know, they didn't start making these until 1990. So you know, if you were going to get a 44 Magnum, I mean, you would get a Model 29 or a Ruger Blackhawk. You know, those were, they were both incredibly popular. So, but that's not to say that they're not incredibly good shooters or great collector pieces, because these are going for quite a premium these days. All right, next up on the list, we have a Colt Diamondback. So the Diamondback was manufactured from 1966 to 1988. It was offered in three different barrel lengths, 2.5, 4-inch, and 6-inch. It was offered in two calibers as well, 22 long rifle and 38 special. This one right here is in 38 special, and first of all, it's an incredibly smooth shooting gun. If you haven't ever shot a Diamondback, I would recommend trying to get your hands on one to shoot it. This specific one was made in 1981. It's got that nice deep blue finish. It's got the adjustable sights in the rear, and it's again, just a phenomenal revolver. The Diamondback also, interestingly enough, was patterned off the Python, as you can clearly tell looking at it. And it was actually offered to some law enforcement departments that had not adopted the 357 Magnum cartridge. Some were still, you know, they didn't want to use 357, so this was actually offered to departments that were still fond of the 38 Special cartridge. All right, the last one we're taking a look at on this list is the Colt Python Stalker. Only manufactured in 1988, and only 200 of these came off the assembly line. It was geared towards handgun hunters. It's got a Leupold M8 2X scope on it. It's got an 8-inch barrel. It also has a non-fluted cylinder, as you can see there. Colt medallion grips, your classic black finger grooves with a gold medallion. And it's a, you know, it's a Python, so you got this just classic smooth action. You know, the hammer, it is all just incredibly smooth. Again, this was geared towards handgun hunters, but realistically, this is a collector piece through and through. So few of these were made, and just it's just another one of those Snake Guns, kind of like the bow in a sense, where they're just hard to find. You just don't see them. So if you are a Snake Gun collector, or if you're a collector of firearms in general, this right here, this is a high ticket item. Well, thank you for watching. If you're interested in a wheel gun or a revolver specifically from the Snake Gun lineup, check out guns.com. We tend to have a wide variety of them in stock. If you're looking for something else, see what else we have on our website. We also have a large quantity of other firearms. Please like, share, and subscribe, and we'll see you on the next video.